The Edwards Road and Jenkins Road intersection project focused on enhancing safety and improving the driving experience for motorists. The project involved milling and repaving the intersection to create a smoother and safer driving surface. Additionally, asphalt curbs were installed to strengthen the roadway edges, preventing the disintegration of the road shoulders and maintaining the pavement's structural integrity. Updates to pavement markings and signage were made to boost overall safety for drivers, pedestrians, and cyclists. The Public Works Department continues to serve the citizens of St. Lucie County with a solid, dependable infrastructure program. For more information about St. Lucie County infrastructure projects, visit stluceco.gov.